When the Ravens travel to San Diego this weekend, they'll be cheered on by a diehard crew of Ravens fans who are winging their way to the West Coast this morning. That's where we find our own Jennifer Franciotti, who has a report for us from BWI Thurgood Marshall Airport.
We're out here at BWI celebrating Purple Friday on Thursday. That's because all over our area, Ravens fans are getting up and they are getting ready to head to San Diego for the Sunday night game. And these are just a few of the guys who always are out to support the team. We have Poetic Justice, Captain Defense, and Disciple. Now, Disciple, you're going to the game.
Oh, yes, ma'am. Leaving tomorrow afternoon at 6:15.
And how excited are you?
Ready. I'm going to be here tomorrow morning about 6.
You're ready to go. Now, Poetic Justice, you were going to head to the game, and now you're going to be here, but that's okay because you know what it's like when you're in an away stadium and the Ravens fans are there.
Yes, ma'am. Well, they're just going crazy. We hopefully are there to support the team and really to rally all the fans that are out there. So if things go bad, we're there to cheer the team on and get them pumped up to do better. If it's going our way, we're there just to keep on cheering.
You have to admit, Ravens fans are the best.
Oh, they're fantastic.
We travel well and we yell loud.
We travel well. We take a lot of people with us. Sometimes we take over stadiums. It's incredible how all the people go out there in purple.
And Captain Defense, you're going to be here at the airport tomorrow, too.
Yes.
You're going to be cheering on the fans?
Yes, I'm here to cheer on the fans and give them a nice pep talk and make sure they come back with a victory and remind them this is a business trip because this is about business and this is our first step on making our playoff run because this is December football.
And Disciple, you know firsthand that it means a lot to the players to have fans in an away stadium.
Yeah, we were at an event the other night and spoke with Brennan Nambidasio and he was saying, yeah, be there, be proud, be loud. And I'm going to jump up with you guys, do a jump off.
And the purple is there from start to finish?
Oh, yeah, we don't quit. We don't quit. We bring it all day.
And that is a definite good feeling. I tell you what, guys, I have spoken to fans all week long who are so pumped about spending their weekend in San Diego to cheer on the Ravens. And we know certainly it'll mean a lot to the team. And how much fun to head out there to California. Reporting live here at BWI, Jennifer Franciotti. Now back to you guys.